we always thought that, you know, there's lots of buckets and how do I get rid of my buckets? The fact is that pails disappear. And you don't find them on the streets and you don't find them in the landfills. You find them in people's garages. They use them for anything from holding their salt to clear their driveways in the wintertime to using as car wash buckets. But it's just surprising how many people look for and ask for pails.
They were green just as far as I could see.